The chart legend, normally situated over here, makes it easier to understand what's happening in the chart, especially if there's more than one item. You can customize it. You can click on it, right click, and say Format Legend, and you get these options. Now these ones down here, Fill, Border Color, Styles, and Shadow, are pretty standard. The unique item here is called Legend Options, and you'll see you can specify where the legend should appear. So maybe you want it to appear at the top, and you'll see it's moved here. Bottom is now shown at the bottom. Left, right, top right. You'll see you also can choose whether the legend is allowed to overlap the chart or not. If I tick it off, you'll see now the legend falls in there. Be aware as well that you're not constrained by only those options. If you hover over it and get it to change to the little four arrows, click, you can drag it wherever you want to on your chart.